All right, here we are at Wadsworth versus Highland. Girls lacrosse JV game starting up here. It's like we got Ashley Fleck in the circle for the draw. I guess we covered it up. They call it crease. See no cover. Fond of the cover today. Make a move. Oh, that's... Man, what are you blowing your whistle for, bro? Come on, man. She had a free shot on goal and you're blowing her whistle. Dude. And you gave it to Highland? Were there balls on the field over there or something? I don't either. That's weird. Good move. It's a good save. Unless we just threw it right into her stick, but. That's a bad call. Yeah. And pick it up. Hmm. Yeah, let's go, Lily. Here's your goalie. Alright, run it up a little bit, Lily. Well, that was dangerous, but alright. Couldn't move. Good job. Is that Gracie?
Yeah.
Really? Huh. All right. Good job, Gracie. Yeah, no kidding. I'm burning tape here, buddy. Let's go.
There's gotta be a better way. But did this take so long?
Good job, Ashley. It's a good look. We gotta do better at catching the ball, though. Yep.
Watch
and
learn, folks.
Little stick check. That's a good look. There you go. One more. Right in the middle. There's two girls standing there. That's a good look. Shot. Good job. Oh! Go. Good luck. Oh, that's a good job. Scoop that bugger up. Let's go. Whoa! Holy smokes! She got her hack in. May have been a bit high. User right there. And didn't you throw in the double coverage? No. Good move, Ashley. No, pick the corner though. Off of Stella's melon. We just like throwing the ball into double coverage, I guess. Yeah.
Go
There she is. That wasn't on white, that was on green. Alright, and after one, we got 1-0 Wadsworth. Alright, let's start the second quarter. Good place for a solid foul club. Can't step out of there. Oh, you. Come on, guys, let's catch the ball. Whoa. Did you ask who I got these girls drunk?
Yes.
That's white ball. Yeah, no. Where are you guys going? Good goal. Whoa. She wasn't playing around on that stick check. Sheesh. Turned on the Jets. What the heck? Who?
Kara?
I don't know who Kara is.
She's a junior.
Oh.
Oh!
Didn't go in the goal? Well, you went in the goal to me. Oh, Ashley, you need a left hand. I mean, I suppose it got the job done, but holy smokes, Ash. 2-0. That wasn't much of a draw. And Ashley. Good look. Goal. Good job, Kendall. Job's easy when you pass and you catch the ball. See? Game's easy when you catch the ball. Girl's supposed to go behind, isn't she? That's a moving pick, Kendall. You cannot do that. It's a good idea to set the pick, but you can't move. Who, the goalie?
Yes.
Hmm.
And then just started venting to Addison, the varsity goalie. She was pissed. Really pissed. Scoop it up, girls, let's go! What are you waiting for?
And Kendall in the middle. And there's another one in the middle.
Oh my God, Carol, watch it.
Bah.
Oh,
Lainey's hurt.
Oh, is she? What happened?
I don't know. I just know she's on the sidelines. She's on the sidelines. Maybe. I don't know if she's hurt, but she wasn't dressed for this game. And that's halftime. Score is 3-0. Job, Ashley.
I can't do stairs right now.
You're young.
No, the pack was enough.
Shot, Grace. Nice shot, Gracie. Look at you. Yeah. She picked a corner and nailed it. 4-0. Good job, Ashley. Halo penalty?
My guess.
Mid save.
Round and around.
Charge.
Good
Look up. She can't leave the friggin' crease and go back in, can she? What was that? That was a non-call call. Father Ashley? A good look, and I go to the goal. Woo! Yep. They'd be so much better if they just shot the ball on a bounce. Just bounce it in. And Gracie's looking to get a hat trick here. Got backing it up there. Take her around the goal. There you go. Good job. Oh, that's a good job. Right into the goalie's helmet. Like 5-0. We got 3 minutes left in the third quarter. She is right in the middle. Gracie with a hat trick. It's a freaking scoring machine all of a sudden. Look at you. Well done, Gracie. She is. That's a good move. Yeah, it's too late. That pass was almost too late. Ended up well though. Halftime. And that's the end of the third quarter. We got 7-0 Wadsworth.
I mean, I'm not surprised. They do good things with all of their athletic programs. I mean, we're very used to getting our butts waxed in soccer anyway.
And nothing wrong with creative scheduling to get a couple dubs. Good job, Kendall. Good shot. I think the JV girls beat them. The JV girls beat Hudson. I think so. The varsity, not so much. Cover the boys also?
I do, yeah.
Wadsworth plays Hoover tomorrow. At Hoover. Hoover's coming off a loss. To Ignatius.
Oh.
9-7.
Nice.
Hoover went up 4-0 and lost 9-7.
Yeah.
We
do not have an easy division. Some of the teams that we play.
For sure.
It's just crazy.
Let's just establish programs.
Yeah.
Your established programs that have been through the whole system, and they have girls that went, or boys that went through the whole system, graduated, went to college, played in college, came back and coached,
yeah.
Even at the youth level, they're dads now, and they're just.
Yeah.
You know, your Hudsons and Cantons.
How long have we had
Lacrosse? Jackson. Boys? Over 10 years. Over 10 years now. And I think girls started about the same time. I don't know. Oh. She got a yellow card? Oof.
Yeah.
Girl's in the penalty box. She's never been there before. She doesn't know what to do. Look at her. She doesn't know to just kneel down. She's like, what do I do? Do I just stand here? Or what do I do here? Good job, Kendall. Kendall's got a hat trick. I know, it's fine. You're good. I don't have any idea what we're at, where we're at, how we're at, why we're at. Yeah, you'd be alright. Hey, you can ask the desk. Huh? Ask the desk. Call down and say, hey, what is the score? I just want to make sure I'm right. Yeah, that was a decent check. That thing was outside of her body. Look, I can be a homer till I'm blue in the face, but that was a clean check.
I don't know what's
Come
a
on,
clean
man.
Check and what's not good girls. I really don't. It's so confusing.
Post!
Oh! Man, this goalie is that so insane.
Look up, look up, look up! Oh my gosh, kid.
She was a little bit too late.
That was a whole lot too late. Oh my word. Come on, man. Alright, that's all she needs to do in practice tomorrow is scoop balls. That's it. She is again.
Pass it now.
Too late.
Pass it in her face. Doesn't go well.
Right in front of the goal. Nope. No more. That's probably the best move right there. Threw it right into her net. Field hockey. Yeah, use her. Right there. No. Yep. There's no reason why you can't snap off a shot right there. Just for fun. Look at right in the middle of the goal. Oh my. She was standing there literally for 3 seconds. coincidental she came down after the shot.
Oh.
Yeah, you can't do that. Just plunk somebody on top of the head. Pick the ball up, guys. Come on.
Another?
Hmm. Good thing Ashley's got that helmet on. We got three girls out there with helmets on. I don't know why the hell everybody isn't wearing them. But, you know. Guess it's just cooler to wear goggles. I don't know. Yeah, this guy got a little whistle happy all of a sudden.
Yeah, seriously, we have 1 minute left. Alright, let's calm down.
That's a goal.
Oh, wow.
Shot, Ashley. That makes it 10-0. Game ended 10-0. Pretty good day for the JV girls. And yep, we got another one coming up.